The Core invasion of Imperion reached its most critical point when Core forces destroyed one of the major planetary habitats and used the raw materials to construct a full-scale outpost. The Core base extracted resources directly from Imperion itself and began producing battle units at an alarming rate. This represented the foothold needed by the Core for the success of its invasion of the ARM homeworld, which in turn would ensure the ARM's final and complete destruction.